Austin's fundraiser, which is for the Hickling Playground Fund. Hickling's got talent, got a vast array of talent for you this afternoon. And as you can see around the corner, there's a barbecue. Barbecue, they'll start up towards the end. Two courses, £10 per adult, £25 for a family of four, two adults and two kids. But if you just want a burger and a hot dog, they're £2.50 each. Be warned, I'll be going for the barbecue about 5 o'clock, so if you want any food, get it before then.
Alright, I won't be it.
Okay, we've got an esteemed panel of judges here. Introducing, first of all, Chris Simon Cowell Deadman. Pamela Sharon Osborne Jarvis. And Anya Danny Minogue Bennett. Okay, so your first act this afternoon is Tom Colley. And he's been very bright because he's singing without any instrumental accompaniment. And he's going to sing to you When I Fall in Love. When I fall in love, it will be forever, or I'll never fall in love. In a restless world like this is, love is ended before it's begun, and too many moonlight kisses seem to warm in the cool, seem to call in the warmth of the sun. When I give my heart, it will be forever, or I'll never give my heart. And the moment I can feel that, you feel that way too, is when I fall in love with you. If the microphone will reach, we'll just go to Chris for a couple of comments. Stand up.
Tom, that's excellent. A very, very good. Great voice. The other came in there.
Well done, Tom. Thank you very much. Right then. Second on. We've got a bit of talent in the area. If you ever go on YouTube, type in a band called Crass, or type in a chap called Steve Ignorant. And he's very kindly going to give us a little performance this afternoon. He's going to sing as well. It's going to be an old Victorian music hall number. Steve will tell you what it is. And without further ado, over to Steve Ignorant.
I'll just say that if this means everything in the world to me, and if I win this, it would really mean a lot. If you saw my little backyard, what a pretty spot you'd cry. It looks lovely on a sunny summer's day, with the cabbages and turnip tops the public doesn't buy. On a Sunday I can make it look all gay. The neighbours thinks I grows them, and you'd fancy you're in Kent or Epsom if you gaze along the mews. It's a wonder as the landlord doesn't want to raise the rent, because we've got such knobby distant views. Oh, it really is a very pretty garden. Chingford to the eastward could be seen, and with a ladder and some glasses you could see to Hackney Marshes, if it wasn't for the houses in between. We're as countryfied as can be, with a clothes prop for a tree, and the washtub makes a rustic little style. Every time the blooming clock strikes, there's a cuckoo sings to me, and I'll paint it up to Hickling half a mile. With the tomatoes and the radishes, what never made a sale, the garden makes a perfect little bloom. And I've made a little beehive with some beetles in a pail, and a pitchfork from the handle of a broom. Oh, it really is a very pretty garden, and Endon to the westward could be seen. With a ladder and a pulley, you'd enjoy the breeze more fully if it wasn't for the houses in between. There's the bunny shares his egg box with the cock light crossing in, though them has got a pit and him the morph. If on the clothesline in the washhouse there was pigeons 9 or 10, till someone took a prick and knocked it off. The dust cart, though it seldom comes, is just like Harvey Stone, and we mean to rig a dairy up somehow. Shove the donkey in the washers with some imitation ons, cause we're teaching him to moo just like a cow. Oh, it really is a very pretty garden, and Tottenham to the northward could be seen. And by climbing up the chimney, you could see across the Wembley, if it wasn't 40 houses in between.
Cheers, Dean.
Did that stretch?
Marvellous. I think we speak for us all when we say we really enjoyed it. Well done. I told you you'd be fine.
Thank you. Thank you, Miss Patronising.
Thank you very much. Right. Now we've got a young Kira Roberts, only age 12, and she's going to play her kind of horn for us. She's going to give us her rendition of Amazing Grace. So over to you.
Go on, love.
Sabotage, Tom.
All right, I'll get round. You on that one?
Just waiting for you to sell the phone.
In your own time.
I might
listen
to them. I'll just drink
They're waiting for the service to fall.
Right then, now we've got Esther who works behind the bar here, Esther Davis, and she's going to sing a Carpenter's track for you, or Esther Jarvis actually.
No.
Are you
done?
Are you that? Are you? Right, you mum told me to correct it. That's fine. Anyway, Esther Davis, and she's singing the Carpenter's track, which is?
Yesterday Once More.
Yesterday Once More. Over to you. Oh, you need to move away. You don't hate the words anyway.
Yeah,
Thank you. did to bugger off.
Come out, Bob, you're a mobile roadblock.
Very good. Well,
very good young lady. We've only lost about 50 years
ago. Lord Ennis? We'll go over. No, she's done a run.
Yeah.
It was awkward, right?
Very good.
Right then, and bringing up the finale for this afternoon, we've got Katie Chamberlain, and she's going to sing as well for us. So when you're ready, Katie?
Restart.
Yeah. Slight technical malfunction.
Stand further away. Yeah.
Can you see this working?
Stand further away. Don't have this on the X-Factor, do we?
See it.
Stars shining bright above you, night's breezes seem to whisper I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree, dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me, just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone or blue as can be, dream a little dream of me. Dawn's fading, but I linger on day, still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn day. Sweet dreams till zombies find you. Sweet dreams that leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. Ba 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 ba. Sweet dreams till somebody finds you. Sweet dreams that leave the worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. Ba-bum, ba-bum, ba-ba-dum. Da-ba-yum, ba-bum-bum, da-dum. Sweet dreams, till somebody finds you. Sweet dreams, all worries behind you. But in your dreams, what they be, dream a little dream of me. Sweet dreams.
matey. The judge has just like give you a couple of comments.
Well, that was
pretty
good. You're
nervous, but
it was good.
Thank you, Mr. Carroll.
Right, unless there's any more takers, anyone else fancy doing anything? That's the afternoon's entertainment for the moment. No, I did ask. Politely refused. So, what we're doing, the judges will come back in about 5 minutes after the judges have made their deliberation. And
get another drink, and then we'll
get another drink, and away we go. Right, thanks very much for the minute.
Don't leave the judges out to
drink.
Why do you think I'm still here filming? A wonderful view. Sorry, Mickey.
Right, listen,
we're not finished.
We're not finished. We'll give them 5 minutes. No, I'm going to throw something else in. Another act. No. So we're just asking him to the prize. Well, no, there's a small, there's going to be a small addition, if you like, to the rules.
We got a pole dance. Right.
No. I'm judging.
Yeah, I'll leave it to you.
Throw something in. I'm going to throw something in.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you can hear me.
Oh, darling, come see me!
That's me over here. I'd like to say thank you very much indeed to all our participants this afternoon. I think they've done a superb job. However, there is now a chance for audience participation. We're now down to a clapometer. So what I'm going to do is ask our compere, Big Kev, to introduce the artists as they appeared. We need for you to clap either as loudly or as softly as you think, and it's down to the judges to listen to the volume of applause. Okay, so Kevin, and may I say thank you very much indeed for Kevin for comparing this, also for Sharon Osborne, Pamela, for Chris Cowell, Deadman, and Arnia Minogue. Arnia. Benny, thank you. Right, there you go, Mark.
Okay, first on, we had Tom. So let's see the audience's reaction to Tom. Number two was Steve. So audience reaction to Steve. Number three was the lovely Kira. Audience reaction to Kira. Number four was Esther. Audience reaction to Esther. And last but by no means least was Katie. Audience reaction to Katie.
I'm waiting for a drink to come.
He's waiting
for a drink, Kevin.
Yeah, you've got a little scene, huh?
Thank you.
Nail biting stuff here. Yeah?
Just stand that way because the bottle keeps coming in front of friends.
Got to tell you that, Miss. Oh, yeah. You go through from here to boot camp.
It's like a beauty pageant in
I'd like to ask the judges to come this way, please, because we haven't got a lot of them leave to get to you. Unless Tom, can we just split this?
Ladies and gentlemen, the results from the judges are we had a joint situation which was Kira and Esther. So we've decided to give the junior prize to Kira and Esther the adult prize.
Yeah.
It's recording, so just keep.
I'll just keep talking.
Come on, Megan.
Here we go. First up, this is for the beer, yeah? The beer. This is for the beer. On the green.
Wet your fingers.
Oh, shut up. He's in braille.
3-1-3 green.
3-1-3 on the green. 3-1-3 on the green.
Look. 3-1-3.
That's for the beer. That's for the beer. Do you want to draw the next one, Steve? There you go, mate.
Get me.
You're there again. You're there again.
Well, next is for the.
This is for a bag of groceries.
Bag of groceries. All right. White ticket, by the looks of it. White ticket.
White number 19.
19 on the white. 19 on the white.
19. There's a name on the back.
Chris, would you like to draw the third one then?
A beloved customer.
The other one, the green one.
Oh,
that'll do.
That's a green.
Yeah. What's this for?
Green.
What?
Basket of fruit. Yeah, green, 461. 461 on the green.
461. Come on. Somebody's got it.
461 on the green.
Nobody's got it.
We've got 461. We like one, I think. 461.
461.
On the green.
On the green. Oh, come again.
Yay. 461, here we go.
You got
for the fruit.
You got the fruit.
Is there any more?
Yeah.
Is there any more prizes, or is that it?
Jenny? Jen, is there any more?
Give us a wave, Deb.
Right, we'll draw one more.
I've got two.
Oh, yeah. Two more.
Lovely.
We've got white ticket.
391.
391 on the white. 391 on the white.
Good. Oh, that was on the table, can go.
391 on the white. 391 on the white.
Another white ticket.
What
are you doing here? Make it up. 202. 202 on the way. Here we go. Put it on her.
Lovely jubbly.
Health and safety, help. Would the contract clean the lights to come to the patio?
That's a white again. 245.
245 on the white.
Gillian here, Ken.
Go on.
Yay!
That's just like one of these machines at Sea Paul in there with a thing. You've got loads of prizes.
315 on the white.
315 on the white.
Yay. Well done. There you go. Thank you.
Is that a double XL?
Well, you won't win another one, so I'll make sure of that.
I won't play. Yeah, go on.
Oh, we got white ticket, white ticket.
White ticket again. 293.
293 on the white. 293 on antique Guinness t-shirt, yes? There you go. You better draw another one then, please.
Yeah.
Oh, we've got a green ticket.
402
on the green. 402 on the green.
What's the matter there?
Anyone here got 402?
Cut. Hit me.
402 on the green.
Well, keep that. Just because
it was
throwing
it at
me.
Yeah,
what you got your
arm
there, Diane?
I've got a couple of that.
Bit you, actually.
Nigel, give it to
him. Quite, I'll probably
get it. You've got many tons there, Tom. Great singer.
We got a white again.
Okay. White ticket.
235
on the white.
235 on the white. 235.
Oh, here we go. Look, lovely lady at the front here.
You're so lucky.
Give her a black and white t-shirt. She'll like that.
Right, you better roll one of these then.
Come on, guys. Grey one, please, Tommy. Grey one.
Another one.
Another white ticket.
Four, four, six.
4-4-6 on the white. 4-4-6. 4-4-6 on the white. Don't want to be racing IC1 ticket. This is IC1. Yeah, like. Stand on his side.
No?
Anyone got 4-4-6 in there? 4-4-6.
Redraw.
We do another one. Just one, Lenny.
There we go. You got one, an extra four. You got four on here, Chris?
Oh, thank you. Thanks for another prize, Eli.
What did you put him back in there?
He did, he picked two out. Oh, look at that. White 57.
Hines 57 on the white. Hines 57 on the white.
Well, it's Tony Wooden's age, so.
There's a name on the back.
He's not old, is he?
Older than
that. There's a name on the back.
Chris N is on the back. Chris N. Chris N.
Chris M, apparently.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
We've got a green ticket.
4-3-1.
4-3-1 on the green. 4-3-1.
4-3-1.
4-3-1 on the green.
4-3-1 on the green.
4-3-1 on the green.
Now redraw.
Oh, we've got a name on it, so that one's taken. Another green ticket. 4-5-6. 4-5-6 on the green.
No name on it.
4-5-6. Must be here, no name on it.
Must be here.
4-5-6 on the green.
4-5-6 on the green. Right. We go again.
Last chance, 4-5-6 on the green. I was a little redraw.
Hang on, we've got some. I think we've got some, Chris. Some shadows. That's all right. This is 4-5-6.
White ticket,
but 185
on the white. 185 on the white.
Come on, Elaine. 185.
No, it's not me.
Your name on it.
Yeah, but that's the other Elaine. You put Elaine L on mine.
Oh, that's Elaine, you work it. I think.
Nice to see you organised.
Shut up.
You nearly missed a bite then.
Two more.
Yeah, two more.
Two more.
Any secret jugglers in the house?
Right.
Come on, Chris.
415.
415 on the green.
415 on the green.
415 on the green.
Jump.
Bloody
John, there's
three
is
got.
One more prize to go. The mystery prize.
One more to go. Last prize.
White ticket.
254.
254 on the white. 254 on the white. Pete Benjamin. Just wait for that Eurocopter to get out of the way, so you'll all be able to hear me. So, so far we've raised, what do we say, £1,200?
Yeah,
£1,200. We've got another 100 and something. Where's our organiser?
Rachel.
Yeah. Yeah. How much have we got so far? 1,200 plus how much have you got at home? You can't remember, can you? No, it's about 1,300 quid.
Okay. You know, Richie, legs will all be down there later.
About £1,330. This afternoon, thank you very much indeed for your generosity. With donations that we've had, the raffle prize money, and the approximate amount off the barbecue, we don't know quite how much that is, but we've just had to guesstimate that so far. You have raised this afternoon the magnificent sum of £275. So that takes us well over £1,600. Actually, £1,608 if you really want to be precise. So thank you very much indeed. We are going to do one more event this year towards all this lot. And that's going to be a charity auction from 50 pence upwards, minimum. It's going to be on the 10th of October, and we have Mary Longbottom and her Mary saxophone jazz band is going to come and entertain us on that day. So, The Saxonettes. Okay, fine. So the Saxonettes will be playing. And did we organise the time?
8:00.
Top of the head. 8 in the evening. So yeah, sorry, 8:00 in the evening. I'm not saying children are excluded, but it's 8:00 in the evening. But
Tony, we'll, the Christmas lights then this year, we'll stick a box out the front and they can have what they get out the Christmas.
Thank you very much indeed, Ian. Did you hear that, organiser? Rachel, did you hear that? No, you didn't. No. Ian's lights this year, the box outside the front of the house will be for the playground fund. As I say, thank you very much indeed, everybody, for coming this afternoon. That's great. It's been great fun. I sincerely hope you've had enough to eat. If you haven't, then the rest of it's going to get thrown away. Anyway, there we go. Thank you.
You said you were going to.
Thank you very much.